Bandwidth use is exploding. If you're a cable operator, I don't need to tell you that. The internet now is the primary form of entertainment for a lot of people. And while they may still be sitting on their big comfy couch, watching their big screen TV, it could be that they're streaming something off of Netflix or Amazon, maybe even posting on Facebook while they're doing it. Plus their kids are upstairs watching YouTube videos. It's more important than ever to manage your bandwidth. Monthly bandwidth quotas can provide some level of control over bandwidth use, but that doesn't address peak usage during the day. Your bandwidth, during the day, probably looks something like this. Starts out okay, builds a little bit over time, and then really spikes. Let's say this is maybe 6 to midnight. These are your peak usage hours. This is a time when most people are online, and this is also the time when you can disappoint most people if your service is slow. You need to buy enough bandwidth for this period of time right here. But you can't keep throwing bandwidth at the problem. You'll never catch up. Your subscribers are going to eat all that you give them during this time, and it only takes a few heavy users to slow down service for everybody. You have to come up with a way to manage usage during your peak hours. That's where Bandwidth Commander comes in. Not only can you set a monthly quota, but you can also specifically set your peak usage hours, for example, 6 to midnight. Then, that way you can track bandwidth and apply policies at any time during the month, regardless of what day it is. Plus, you can then drill down and set small slices of time where you're going to actually assign a quota. For example, you might decide to go ahead and give people maybe a 1-hour sliding window where you give them up to 2 gigabytes of data transfer. So that's 1 hour. And then Bandwidth Commander will then track all subscribers through a sliding window during your peak hours. Best of all, you can assign a different quota depending on the package the customer is subscribed to. A lot of times, customers on these lower level plans are the ones that are using most of your bandwidth. You could go ahead and have a lower quota for them during peak usage hours and a higher quota for those that are paying you more per month. You might even have no quota for your highest paying customers. Plus, you can test these bandwidth policies before they're ever applied so you can get an idea of which customers will be impacted before you actually apply the bandwidth usage limits. As you can see, Bandwidth Commander helps you address the quality of the experience during your peak usage hours without having to continually buy bandwidth in order to solve the problem. Plus, as customers upgrade their packages to something that's more appropriate, you'll actually gain revenue. Give us a call at 800-909-9441 to learn how you can get back in control of your bandwidth.